Okay, here's the deal. Acne is super easy to treat. If you're not getting results, if you're not showing, if your strategies for your acne skin are not getting your results within a week or even less, let's just say a week, you're doing something wrong and you want to start to modify your strategies because acne is that easy to treat. Now, here's the thing. There's different types of acne. I've often said there's seven different types of acne, but just to simplify things for this phone call, we're going to say two different types of acne. There's really seven that I've seen, but we're going to distinguish them into two main types just for purposes of this phone call. We're going to call it superficial acne and we're going to call it cystic acne, okay? These are two different health conditions. Got it so far? Okay, good. Okay, superficial acne occurs in the very surface of the skin. If you're a chemist or a skincare professional, you'll call it the epidermis. And cystic acne occurs in the bottom of the skin, which is 90% of your skin, and that's called the dermis. So you have a problem with cysts, and that means you have a dermis problem. So let's figure out what's in the dermis. The dermis is largely made up of protein fibers. Well, that's not going to cause your acne. And then it's got vessels in it, blood vessels and lymphatic vessels. This is where cysts show up, this is how cysts show up, from issues with the lymphatic circulation. The lymph is your sewage system. In addition to transporting fatty vitamins and nutrients, it's also cleaning out poisons and toxins and sewage, basically, and cleaning them out from the entire body and taking them to the kidney for elimination. But when you have too much toxins, too much toxicity, the lymph starts to clog up. And when the lymph clogs up, especially in the skin, it can push things up. It can push the tissue above it upwards, and that's what a cyst is. A cyst is a clog in the lymph that is pushing the tissue upwards, and then you get a little bump on the surface of the skin. But the take-home message is it's not a surface problem. It's a deep internal problem. In fact, it's not even a skin problem. Even though it's showing up on the skin, it's a lymph problem, which means it's a toxicity problem, especially fatty toxins. And that means typically either digestive issues or hormone issues, fatty hormone issues. Now, I don't know you, ma'am. Never talked to you before, right? It's the first time you probably called. But I can tell you, dollars to donuts, if I was a betting man, you probably have noticed that you got problems with your menstrual cycle. Is that correct?
A little bit.
Okay. Well, you're saying a little bit, but if you have cystic acne, it's got to be more than a little bit. And you're probably just not... You're living with it. You're tolerating with it, which is what most of us do. Nobody should ever have a problem with their menstrual period. Do you have heavy cramps or heavy bleeding or anything like that?
No, not too much. Really, that was sort of in the past when, you know, I had acne pretty bad before. But my question really was about birth control, and that has really helped clear it up a lot.
That's okay. So what's birth control?
Yeah, I know it's hormones and progesterone.
It's not progesterone. It's fake progesterone, drug
right.
progesterone, and fake estrogen. The reason
right.
the birth control pill is helping you is because it's stabilizing your hormones. However, read the package insert, and you're going to see all the unpleasant things that will happen to you if you stay on the birth control. So instead of giving you drug hormones, how about if we help your female reproductive hormones without drugs? And that was where I was going. So
okay.
without the birth control pills, you probably would have some menstrual cycle issues. That tells me that the estrogen is helping, the fake estrogen is helping, and the fake progesterone is helping. Which is great, and
right.
if there was no toxicity associated with birth control pills, I'd say stay on the birth control pill.
Mm-hmm.
But there is toxicity. There's lots of toxicity because they're playing with fire by using pharmaceutical hormones. So let's start working with your female hormones naturally. All right. Number one, get yourself on the ultimate EFAs. And in conjunction with the I'd be taking three of them a day at least, or you can take up to nine a day, three once a day or three times a day. And with those, get yourself on the Biolumin Nightly Essence, which will help you process estrogen and the other female hormones, and it will also help you process fats. And you might want to take your essential fatty acids, your ultimate EFAs, with the ultimate enzymes, which will help you absorb those essential fats. Then we want to start working with fatty vitamins. You notice we're working with fats here, and we're working with fats that not just fatty hormones, but also fatty vitamins. Vitamin A is spectacularly important. You should be on 20,000 international units a day, and I'd be starting that right away. Get yourself on 50, that's 50 milligrams of zinc picolinate a day. Zinc is, even though it's a mineral, it's a fatty mineral in the sense that it's absorbed and handled by the fatty system of the body. So take your zinc and your vitamin A with your digestive enzymes and with fatty meals. You might want to throw in some other nutrients that will help you process fats, especially lecithin, and taking some apple cider vinegar with your meals may also help. If I were you, I would consider progesterone cream. and you have to get a compounding pharmacist to make that for you. If you can get them to make a 10% progesterone cream, that can be very helpful for you. If not, you can use the 2% progesterone creams, which are available over the counter. You might want to think about, and this is not really a nutritional idea, but you just might want to experiment with a small amount of DHEA or maybe pregnenolone. Pregnenolone is spelled P-R-E-G-N-E-N-O-L-O-N-E, and maybe you want about 100 milligrams or so of that a day. And then last but most certainly not least, for cystic acne, for all cystic acne conditions, NAC, which you can call NAC for short, is also very helpful, and I'd be taking 100 to 500 milligrams of that a day as well. So all of those are natural, non-toxic, nutritional ways for you to deal with your cystic acne, and they will help you the same way the birth control pills do, except in a non-toxic fashion. And then last but most certainly not least, if you have any food allergies or food intolerances, that can compound your problems, and that can cause lymphatic toxicity and make things worse. So eliminating problem foods is always a good strategy. Thanks so much for your call, Laura. I hope that helps you out. And that's all the time we have for today on The Bright Side. If you're interested in learning more about the Longevity products or joining the Bright Side Ben team, please call the Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. Love to have you on my team. I can help you build your business and generate you some income. And you can also get your products at the wholesale price as well. Check out my blog, pharmacistben.com. Tomorrow we'll continue talking about membranes and fats, cell membranes and fats, that is. And then we'll move on to one of my favorite, if not my favorite, amino acid of all, arginine, as we continue on the Bright Side. Thanks for listening, folks. Have yourselves a wonderful, beautiful day. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye for now.
Imagine an acne treatment breakthrough that even Proactive says is better than Proactive. Announcing all new Proactive Plus, the revolutionary new way to clear your skin from the number one name in acne care. Proactive Plus is our best, most effective solution ever. And when you call 1-800-721-4255 today, you can have it tomorrow. Proactive Plus is the modern acne miracle that treats your skin beautifully. The plus means more. More precise, targeted medicine for faster, gentler acne prevention. And more skin-loving solutions so your complexion can look bright and beautiful.
I am just so happy with Proactive Plus. I don't think my skin has ever looked this good.
Call 1-800-721-4255. Be one of the first to try Proactive Plus. Guaranteed 100% risk-free. You won't see this limited-time offer on TV. It's a radio exclusive. 1-800-721-4255. 1-800-721-4255.
For over 5 years, you've been hearing about the Berkey guy, so you may know a few things about him. For example, you are well aware of the superior quality and effectiveness of Berkey water filters and accessories. But did you know the Berkeys have had independent lab tests done to prove just how effective they are? It's true, and he can email you the test results. Just visit GoBerkey.com. You may also know that the Berkey guy has helped tens of thousands of people get better prepared. Now here's something you may not know. GoBerkey.com has amazing specials and deals all the time on a wide variety of survival and preparedness products. Most ready to ship same day. Visit the Berkey guy at GoBerkey.com. And be sure to click the red Products on Sale Now button. You can always call toll-free 877-886-3653. Again, that's 877-886-3653.